finish this.
I don't want blood on my hands. We have the right to defend our home.
So that's also the races.
To kill a bunch of innocents. I don't want to kill anyone. But I won't.
Head on in.
There's something in that vessel. Take a closer look.
This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. Seems so. Gave Master Halson a right start. It's why he joined the adventurers on their expedition. To find out what was happening. I pity you got me instead of him. He understands these things. Studied them. Still, we have options. You don't have to be here for this.
I'd like to stay, if it's all the same.
All right. Let's see what we can do. Of course. Now, tell me what's been happening. Any symptoms? Strange events? Victims can identify each other. Not that the others know they're victims, of course. How'd you pick up the parasite? Halson was desperate to find where all this was happening. A mind flayer ship? But Master Halson was sure. Look, you've been straight with me. So I'll be straight with you. You're dangerous. If you transform here, we're all dead. But you seem like a good soul. You deserve a chance to save yourself. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms. The thorn? Coated in a fatal toxin. It was a last resort, in case I couldn't trust you. I don't have a cure. Only a way out. I'm sorry for misleading you, but I had to be sure you weren't a threat before I told you everything. Now, do I have your word or not? I hope it doesn't come to that, but thank you. Here. You know, I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infection. Then suddenly, there's dozens of you. Maybe more. Master Halson and I were tracking them, studying them, trying to figure out what the hell was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal. Mind flayers reproduce by infecting someone with their parasite. 7 gruesome days later, the victim transforms and a new mind flayer is born. The thing in your skull, though, it's different to anything in our records. It's one of their worms for sure. But this one gives you powers. Telepathic connections. And it doesn't turn you into one of them. Not yet, anyhow. Could be, but there's a lot we don't know. Infected, folks like you, have been converging on an old temple of Saluna, and I've no idea why. When Master Halson heard the adventurers were heading that way, he saw a chance to get answers, joined on the spot. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back. The thing is, I've sent birds to find him, but the place is rotten with goblins. None of us can even get close. You, though, you're one of them. Technically speaking, I mean. They won't kill someone carrying their parasite. If you can find Halson and get him out of there, we can discover what he learned. And perhaps he can save your life. How's that sound? Thank you. It would mean everything to the Grove. To me. I wish I could tell you more. But only those adventurers know what happened out there. All I can say for sure is they all went to the old Temple of Saluna. And Master Halson didn't make it back. Good luck out there. And if things start to go bad, remember the vial. Remember your oath. Take it one step at a time, Nettie. Come on.
Wyvern poison. Never tried it, and I hope to keep it that way.
Better a quick draught than ceramorphosis, nonetheless.
Better than becoming a mind flayer. Keep it, in case things start to go very wrong.
Forest rose with claw and tooth to tear the darkness from its roots. The mural depicts druid and beast fighting together to drive monsters from their land. It looks like they were victorious, and yet the monsters have returned.
Scare me like that again, and I'll feed you to a gnoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her. Likewise. Arabella?
Thank you for helping me.
Thank you.
Aridin's back with his tail between his legs. I'm glad for your help, but I'd hoped you were Halsin. Hells, I didn't mean it that way. Halsin's important, but you're the first bit of good faith we've had since he left. Keep your wits about you. Things are tense with the druids here.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Press the wound. Not like that. You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
An oil bear. Please, do you have any?
Shut up, Andric. Do you serve the Absolute?
Wait.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him. He will. He.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin. I don't know any druids. We know that all too well, sir, but the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. We don't know what they look like, but anyone who survived that crash is bound to be injured.
That's enough to get us started. The Absolute wants them found. At any cost. You! Brynna! Kill him!
Shall we cut and run?
Let's make this quick.
Hungry for the slaughter.
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Its host's memories go to waste. The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you. Muscles loosen. The tadpole breaks free of its deceased host. Your mind is your own again. For now.
bird tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
Alright, I think we should be going back to the cave.
That's a stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
Oh, 15, fuck. Yes.
The owlbear's one good eye flicks away for a moment. You follow its glance and see an owlbear cub. The owlbear stares, then sharply inhales your scent. It sits back, its eyes still fixed on you. A silent ultimatum. You can leave now or step closer and die.
I need the bear bone.
back again? I gave my last bloody warning already. You got a death wish, I reckon.
No way.
Oh, I can't even catch my breath. Deep and move.
The worms all feast on your sorry curves. I'm done with you.
Damn. You guys knocked out.
Holding back.
Look where it's inhibited.
Don't waste a step.
Death's cold grip.
Ah.
Amigos animales.
Fleet of foot.
No, he cut himself.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Fucking shit.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Coming through.